Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace spark plugs on Hyundai Elantra. That one should cover the generation guys 2011 to 2016, even 17. So stay with us, we'll start on it. But before we do that, let me tell you, we will have more than 200 videos taking this whole car apart. So please guys, give a thumb up, subscribe. Many more videos will come. If you need anything, let us know. And more electrical videos will be made on our brand new channel, Electrical Car Repair Life. Please give a subscribe guys. So in order guys, okay, to replace the spark plugs, we have to remove that engine cover. Engine cover has four spots where it attaches to the engine. So you have to grab and firmly pull straight up. Okay, you can see four rubber bushings. It attaches here, there. Okay, over there, this one and this one here. Now we need to go ahead and remove the ignition coils in order to remove the spark plugs. That gray piece, you need to pull it straight out like that, then push on it and pull the wire out. Now on this one is broken, the gray piece is broken, so we'll stick a screwdriver and push it back. And the wire that way, okay, should come out. Okay, came out. Now this one is broken as well. So you can on the front side help it with a screwdriver. Okay, you need to lift that thing up this way and you'll be able to remove it if it's broken. If it's not, all you have to do is just push it back like that and the wiring harness will come off. Next we need to remove the ignition coils here. 10 millimeter socket. Okay. Remove the bolts so you don't drop them and pull the ignition coil straight out. They have a rubber seal so it might be stuck. Okay, yeah, they came out. So now we need to get a spark plug wrench. Okay, ours is 5/8. All the tools that we use guys will be listed in the description of the video below for your convenience, so please check it out. Now go ahead, remove the spark plugs. Okay, now even if the spark plug wrench drops it, okay, you can get the ignition coil, okay, and try to put the spark plug in the ignition coil, okay, and pull it out with the ignition coil, because sometimes it's too deep and the spark plug wrench might not work as good. Okay, this is the first spark plug out of the car. Okay, you can see it's NJK. And we're going to check the spark plug gap, so stay with us and we'll see if they're wore out for 69, almost 70,000 miles on this car. Okay, second one now. Same procedure. Okay, one more. You can see this is a spark plug gap right here. Ours doesn't look so big, but we're going to check and see what it needs to be at. So we're going to cover those holes so we don't drop anything, because the cylinders are open now, so avoid dropping anything inside. This is spark plug number 3, cylinder number 3. Okay, this one is still stuck in there. Okay, it came out. Now let's get number 4. And we'll be having more than 200 videos and we'll be taking the whole engine apart because it developed an engine lock, which is a weak spot for those Hyundais. Okay, this is now the spark plug for cylinder number 4. The ignition coils and spark plugs are interchangeable from one to another cylinder. Thank you. Okay, the fourth one came out as well. So the gap according to the manual for the 1.8 engine should be 1.1 millimeters or 0.044 inches. Now this one is 0.95 and this one is 0.15, so both together will be 1.1. Okay, and check it out. It goes exactly in. So the gap even after 70,000 miles is right on the spot, guys. Okay, we're going to check the other one. All of them are perfect. So what you have to do, guys, later, you have to go ahead, install the spark plugs one by one, install the ignition codes, and put everything together in reverse order we took apart. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.